we start? I guess we start where my music began, and that was at St. Charles College, where I was a pupil for about 8 years. We had a Sunday folk mass, and during these masses, the whole school would gather and the boys would play guitar, and the music was fantastic. I think it was very inspiring listening to that music. And so I learned to play the guitar, and I was very keen to join this choir, which I did, and eventually I ran the choir, and we made an LP. It was very exciting. I remember feeling very interested in how they recorded your voice, and eventually, in anticipation, we waited for the album, which finally came out, and it was a very exciting time. Looking back, I would say that's where the bug first bit.
There's got to be a morning after, if we can hold on through the night, we have a chance to find the sunshine. Let's keep on looking for the
I had to see what it felt like to be in a recording studio. And later that year I went up to Johannesburg and booked a studio and did a couple of small demos. And I remember that feeling of pure exhilaration. I just loved the environment. I was lucky in that the A&R manager at the time was visiting the studios, walked in and heard my demo, and offered me a recording deal. I know for a lot of artists this can take many years. I was lucky. I was at the right time, at the right place. And ever since that point, I've always felt life is all about timing. Anyway, went on and we recorded a number of albums and toured the world. It was an awesome journey.
Soon keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build the ladder to the stars. May you climb on every rung. And may you stay, forever young. May you grow up to be righteous. May you grow up to be true. May you always know the truth and see the lights around you.
The very first time that you...
Local boy Pierre de Charmoy celebrated his birth.
Male Vocalist of the Year award went to Pierre de Charmoy.
To love on.
The ones who can catch their breath after he has smiled at him call Pierre de Charmoy bait. Dorian.
Any category, please.
Write about South African experiences and try and express it in South African musical forms. I think that's a very important consideration.
Pierre de Charmoy.
Congratulations, you were up for two nominations and you got this one for which album?
Reaching out.
He is called Attitude. Three tracks on the album. This is one of his sixth album, in fact, recorded in Johannesburg, and the balance was recorded in Nashville in the States. So here's a guy actually putting his money where his mouth is. First single has already been number one in the local charts here for something like 5 weeks, so it looks like this one's going to be a big one. Local ladies, order your copy.
Would you like to read that out? The artist?
The artist is Pierre de Charmoy. In a perfect
world. I always get a little critical on how we could have maybe improved or how the song could have been recorded a little different, but with that particular production, I'm very pleased. In fact, with that.
About 12, 14 years of being in the industry, it's a very, very intense business to be in, as you all know. I think I felt I needed a change. I needed a break. The other thing that I really enjoyed growing up was the outdoors. And farming was, I think, in my blood. And I think around that time, my passion seemed to shift from the sort of entertainment world into more of a... I was keen to learn more about the agricultural world. And so I pursued a farm, bought some land and started growing crops. And for about 15 years I've been farming. Had a family, got married, and... And now that the kids have grown up and they're at boarding school and I have this time again, they've been my inspiration to start again. There was a fundraiser a few years ago for the school, and I don't know what happened, but something magical happened. And I did a concert for, I don't know, maybe 800 people in a theater, and I felt that desire again, that that will to you know, I needed to get back on the stage, and so I started writing some new songs, and one thing led to another, word got out, I imagine, and got invited to do the odd gig, and more recently I was invited to play a part in a production called Diamonds and Charms, which was a tribute concert to Neil Diamond, since this is his 40th year. Since the great Hot August Night album, which was the first album I ever heard. And it was just a wonderful experience, I must say. And now I feel the time is right to perhaps revisit my old songs together with the new ones and do a new show. And it's going to be called Reflections. And that's where I'm at right now. I'm looking forward to that very much.